Legend lives on from the Chippewa down of the big lake they call Gitche-Gumee. A lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies in November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship and crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with the crew and good captain well seasoned. Some terms from a couple steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? The wind in the wire made a tattletale sound when the waves broke. Captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late and breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. Supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, fellas, it's too rough to feed ya. At 7 p.m. the main hatchway caved in. He said, fellas, it's been good to know ya. The captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. Later that night, when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The searchers all say she'd have made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up or they might have capsized. They may have drove deep and took water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rose, Superior sings in the ruins of her ice water mansion. Michigan seems like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. And further below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boats go, the mariners all know, with the gales of November remember. Thank you. church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. A legend lives on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they call Gitchagumee. Superior, they said, never gives up her dead when the gales of November come early.